Welcome, Geminis. This is the first week of the month of October. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Geminis. Let's check in your week. We see you're overcoming some sort of a situation that was playing with a corporation, institution, the lies and deceptiveness that was creating the energy of the High Princesses here. Secrets is coming out, and there's a judgment call that is coming up on a corporation, institution, about what has happened and transpired. I see a whole lot of problems that people are going to be finding out what was happening in a corporation, institution. It could be your company, or it could be some sort of issues that some of you Geminis had to deal with. So we see you overcome, and you're going to be very successful. I see some of you Gemini was not even aware that you were connected to some sort of a criminal organization, and I see that this is going to be coming out because people are going to be finding out that someone who you have connected with is connected to some sort of a criminal corporation that was falsifying and doing some sort of a shadow work where they was creating some sort of an issue. So Monday, you're going to be finding out that you're overcoming some sort of a problem. Success, the energy of the sun. Then we see the energy of the devil on Wednesday. So you were dealing with some sort of a criminal corporation. The energy of the devil, ladies and gentlemen, when the energy of the devil comes up, it's always about some sort of a fraud, false deceptiveness, and it has to do with someone who have used their powers in the wrong way. Then I see truth is going to be coming out, and you're going to be very, very successful, Geminis. A judgment call is going to be coming out on a Leo who have used his or her power in some sort of a situation where a Leo has falsified and created some lies and deceptiveness and has been having a fraud. They were running some sort of a shadow fraud company, and it is all going to be coming up because I see you Geminis are going to be finding out and showing up this Leo or this person. Oopsie daisy for whatever that was going on. Okay. Oh, you know, a lot has been happening, Geminis. So let's see what is transpiring. So a tower moment is going to be coming down for a Leo, whoever this Leo is. The lies and deceptiveness of a Leo. A tower moment is going to be coming down on a Leo. Then I see you Geminis, your wishes and dream is going to be coming true because some sort of information has come out. That is the Nine of Cups upright. I see success is going to be coming in for a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person because she showed up some sort of a situation that you Gemini was caught up in. This lady is the lady that has showed up and is going to bring back your luck. I see that justice is going to be coming down on a corporation, whoever this corporation is, or whoever this boss is, or whoever this deceptive man is that used this power. Deceptiveness that was created by a criminal corporation, how they have deceived a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, a whole lot of money, and was trying to falsify. People are seeing the truth, the lies, and the deceptiveness of a Leo, and how a Leo had lied and created some sort of a false act and deceptiveness. So I see the energy of a young Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person. A judgment call is going to be coming out, and a tower moment is going to come down on this person. A double whammy is here because I see corporation, institution, people are seeing the secrets in a corporation, institution, and how people had falsified and created some sort of a deceptiveness. You are going to be very, very successful over someone who has used their powers in the wrong way and have tried to create some sort of an injustice. Wow, I don't know, Geminis, but a whole lot is going to be going on in this week. What we see here is the High Princess twice. We see a corporation, institution. There was some sort of a shadow work that was created in a corporation, institution. Some sort of a shadow work. And I see truths are going to be really coming out, and people are going to be seeing what was happening and what was transpiring. So, Geminis, there was a situation where a situation had happened with a car. for some of you, if you're something with a card has transpired, truths are going to be coming out. How a corporation have falsified a whole lot of situation and has created a lot of situation. And I see you Geminis are going to be coming out on top because they're going to be finding out the truth, what has been happening and what has been transpiring. Whoever this lady is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, is showing up the lies and deceptiveness of a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, what they have done to this person, or this person in a corporation institution, what this person have done. A whole lot of deceptiveness, a fraud corporation is going to be found out. I see a whole lot of you, it could be a company or a fraud corporation. I see you ladies together with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn woman is going to be winning over a corporation because they're going to be realizing that a corporation was fraud, that a corporation was doing some sort of a fraud and deceptiveness. You see the energy of the devil and the energy of the emperor that be taken. That means that the corporation was fraud and was doing some sort of a fraud play that they were doing. Truths are going to be coming out. So I see fire. You're moving forward. You're firing down and pulling down and dismantling some sort of a criminal organization. You ladies, together with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn woman, this woman is showing up. Some of you ladies, so you gotta be aware of this. That whoever this lady is, she's taking down a criminal organization because she's showing up the truth of some of you Gemini ladies that have done something. You work for a government institute, organization, and you have done something. And I see they're going to be coming down and seeing who you are, and it's going to go back to find out what you have done, how you have done something, because I see you ladies are connected to this faulty corporation and how you people created like a double situation in a corporation. And I see your secrets are all going to be out. So ladies 50 years and older, whatever you have done, your secret is going to be out. I see this corporation is going to be going back and looking back at what was happening and transpired. There is a tower moment where they're going to be finding out that there was some sort of a false act. And I see a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn is speaking up about this. This woman is 50 years and older, and this woman see and know exactly what has transpired. You ladies are connected to this faulty shadow working in a corporation institution where documents were being fraud, papers was being created, false account, false people name was being sold on the market. It is all coming out because they're going to be realizing that you ladies have something to do with it. If it's not you ladies, this is an Aquarian ladies, they're going to be finding out an Aquarian lady has been creating some sort of a criminal offense in a government institute organization, and they're going to be finding out because I see this lady, this Capricorn lady, if you notice, she's as a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, she's on the side and she's showing up everyone who have worked against and is connected with a corporation institution. So I see a whole lot of truth is coming out. Secrecy about some sort of a government institute organization. A judgment call is going to be coming up on a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person. They found out the deceptiveness that was happened and the deceptiveness that was created. So let's look at this one by one. So a situation with a car, a tower moment is going to come down because they're going to be finding out about lies and deceptiveness from higher ups, people in higher ups that has created to try to prevent some sort of information to come out and work against a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn lady. And I see this is coming out, and it's things that people in higher up together have collaborated to let this lady look bad. And this lady sit there and watch everyone, and she's taking down everyone bit by bit. The truth is going to be coming out because a corporation institution is going to be investigating a situation and finding out the secrecy that was going on. And they're going to be taking down this shadow company that has been created in this corporation institution because they find out where and what was happening. Then we see the emperor, someone in power, someone has used their power, an Aquarian woman has used their powers in order to create something. And a judgment call is going to be coming down on this Aquarian woman. Secret, the High Princess is bringing out secrecy in a corporation institution and how people use their powers and how people have been fraudering and creating shadow side of a corporation institution. So I see a lot of you, Geminis, your wishes and dreams is going to be coming out. People are going to be finding out the truth about a shadow company that was created in a corporation institution. It can be a government institute, a corporation that they were creating, some sort of a shadow company. And they were falsifying documentation and selling information, I see the truth is going to come out. Some of you are standing your ground together with a Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, and helping. This woman is taking down a crooked corporation institution that was creating and copying documentation. See the energy of the devil. They're finding out what was happening, and they're seeing the truth of a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, and they're seeing the truth of who this person is. And I see a whole lot of you Geminis are going to be coming out on top. You are going to be successfully overcoming some sort of a false play that has created an organization, institution. Secrets is coming out over, it could be a government, organization, institution. A whole lot of secrets is coming out over this corporation, institution, and people are going to be finding out what they have done. Gemini, it's going to be a week. I love you guys. Use the energy of hearts in order to balance out your energies. Namaste.